And there is growing concern about the impact the virus will have on Tennessee jails and prisons. More than 40 groups are calling on the governor to release older inmates. Our investigative reporter Ben Hall looks at where cases stand right now.
The Tennessee Department of Corrections sent out this letter saying no staff or inmates had tested positive for the virus. But the state says that did not include CoreCivic, the private prison company.
The private prison company CoreCivic confirms one employee at its Clifton, Tennessee South Central Correctional Center is now in the hospital after testing positive for the virus. In a statement, it said, "This is our only case of COVID-19 at any of our facilities in Tennessee."
I think what we're going to do is we're just going to see what it looks like when you have a contained population where the virus just has to tear through it.
Former prison chaplain Jeannie Alexander, who also advocates for prison reform, says she is constantly hearing from worried family members of people in prison, concerned the deadly virus will spread quickly in prisons.
Horrible having conversations with mothers day in and day out, and wives and children of people on the inside who are scared to death.
CoreCivic said in its statement it immediately quarantined 35 inmates at the South Central facility who may have come in contact with a sick employee. CoreCivic also said, "We are closely monitoring our inmate population." But Alexander says she's heard about lack of cleaning supplies and sanitizer at other CoreCivic prisons, like Turner Trousdale in Hartsville.
If the state prisons are taking this much more seriously, and the CoreCivic prisons, they're doing what they always do, and that is cutting corners and trying to save money.
It's going to get worse before it gets better.
Many with loved ones are desperate for news. Dozens of groups are now calling on Governor Lee to release older prisoners and some others to get inmate populations lower, making social distancing more practical.
Set a system down where they can then be able to practice a social distancing and be able to eliminate or prevent the disease from spreading inside the prison.
CoreCivic says it's not willing to comment on whether Trousdale Turner is on lockdown for security reasons. It says it is providing enough cleaning supplies and sanitizer. As for those 35 inmates at Clifton, they are being housed in a completely separate facility. Ben Hall, News Channel 5, investigates.